drive, CJ. Seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit, dude. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll the damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Nah, I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
Just trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
By nagging them to death?
Watch the road, motherfucker. The road. Yeah, here we go.
That's our train, all right. Shit, look like some Northside Vagos got it first.
CJ. Damn, not so hard. Nice throw, fool. Bullseye. Trying to kill me. And another one. Okay, CJ, that's all I can carry. Hop in the car and stab out, fool. Man, we got one time on our tail. Damn, homie, your stuff was tight.
Yeah, you too, homie.
LB's coming over to stash the shit.
Okay, later then.
For life, CJ. For life, you heard?
Hey, Rod!
Low.
Rod!
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
No, that ain't it.
Could you have... put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors.
No, that ain't it either. It's cause I'm too intelligent for this shit, man. I am the real deal, fool. Oh, yeah. A genius. think you can roll this van without killing us both?
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean Docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable, unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah, I guess.
I'm really enjoying the ride for this show.
National Guard Depot.
Man, this shit look real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OGs. Get in there and open the damn gate.
Must be the American dream.
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for sure.
Got a gun in your face, huh?
CJ, we ain't got all day.
Yeah, open for business. Back that van up in here. You got the will to live yet?
I'll watch y'all backs while you use the fork to get the left brakes. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up. Shit, CJ! Shit!
Ah!
They got more crates outside, CJ. Too many damn weekend soldiers. They crawling out the woodwork. Come on, CJ, we got enough. CJ, get up front and drive us out of here. LB got us a spot in Willowfield. Hit the gas. Damn, man, these idiots just don't give up.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Nice rhymes, man. Hey, we real heavy. Toss some crates.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn, I throw a crate at them. Gangster, homie. You what,
smooth?
You don't want no trouble. I keep it real.
You wouldn't know real if it came and hit you in your cheek, homie. What you could do if it gave you a hit for it.
I ain't listening to you, Carl.
Talking to me? My wife's gonna kill me.
That shit was tight.
Tight? Man, that shit was shit.
Man, you say you down for the homies, but all you do is complain.
Get a vehicle up.
Cock-a-doodle-doo, what do you want? The chewy bits aren't harmful, sir.
My bowling team's in
first
place.
If you come back, you're a moron.
Thank you.
DJ, you made it.
What's the business?
Hey, Carl.
Hey, baby.
Nice ride, man. That's no carucha. You sure you want to risk that, baby?
Yeah, I'm sure. How much they talking about?
It's hard cash, your pink slip in the pot. Gonzáforse. Then you pull up and race. The first past the post wins. Con chota sin chota.
Okay, for sure. I'm down.
Hey, watch out, CJ. These boys don't like to lose. Eh?
Yeah, well, me either.
Follow me to the race, dude.
Excuse me, sir. Man, I'm gonna tear you up. Get out of punch you out.
Keep my wheel with you.
Crap,
oh, make
way.
Old fool happy. Drunk! fuck's name are you doing?
Looking real technical, gangster.
You ain't run off again yet?
No, gangster. I'm here for good.
Yeah? Well, fuck this gig, man. I'm putting together a listener party for my album. But first, I need a sound system.
Hey, I'm down as long as I don't have to go to the port.
What you talking about, fool? Guaranteed I start playing, everybody'll come through.
Being real OG, I really ain't into rap no more. I'm more into that hardcore gangster shit.
Well, that's me, homie. That's me. OG Loaf, baby.
Yeah, for sure. But I only like them if they rhyme real well. You know, well, anyway, what you want me to steal?
That's what I'm talking about. Love for your homies. Now, check it. I caught me a real fly sound system cruising through the drive-thru. I think they headed down to the beach for a beach party. Now, check this out. I'll roll with you, and on the way, I can get a couple of freestyles. It's OG Loke in the place. You don't want to stop me with a gun in your face.
Yeah, OG, man. Look, shut the fuck up. Maybe I need to do this on my own. I believe in you. Gangster for life, homie. For life.
Yeah, for life, homie.
Just hanging out, you know.
Well, why don't you come and dance?
Yeah, for sure.
Oi, governor!
What's Let's see what you got. Put more time in on the dance floor.
dance and fly.
You've done this before.
Those are some killer moves.
Are you a professional? You're a pretty good dancer. Look at this guy. How does he do that? Give me some of that.
Do it, baby, do it.
Hey, you're a natural.
Rock and roll.
Best dancer I've seen in here.
Oh, that's right. You're getting there.
I gotta admit, this guy's got it.
Nice moves, baby. What the shit? Nice move.
You're a dancing machine.
You got some moves, wanna come and chat?
Nah, maybe I'll catch you later.
You sure?
Nah, you persuaded me.
Come on, homeboy. He's stealing a sound.
Thank you.
OG Loke, homie, and I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey, yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
That shit sucks. Damn.
Damn, my shit was whack.
Hey, what's happening, Loke?
Hey, Carl. What up, man?
Hey, dude, you ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did. But who, homie? Who?
Shit, I ain't in the rap game. You know, that ain't my thing. But, we have to think about something. Man.
How about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it?
What?
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer. Mad Dog's rhyme book from his home in the hills.
Mad Dog's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire, all-nighter, all-writer.
Hey,
when I kick it,
I'll do anything, homie. I swear that. Okay?
Back off, asshole.
Come on, bitch.
sucks! I mean, how can refract just mess up so bad? Tanner, you suck ass!
Huh? This ain't gonna be pretty. Asshole, then fight!
Noise.
Hey, you! Stop right there!
Also, move it, will you?
Get me an ambulance!
You'd think they'd wash first.
Hey, man.
Hey, Loke, I got what you wanted.
Holmes, you ice cold, dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Peace, homie.
Hey, excuse me. Loke around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey. Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on the tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony, and that's the only time he leaves dog side.
What's up now, man?
One of Mad Dog's chauffeurs just left the burger shop, crossed town. Said he was headed over to the musical bar.
Good looking. I'm gonna see if I can catch up with him.
Nice piece of hoochie ass.
You wanna get shut up, huh?
Get the rat bastard.
You don't know jack shit.
I'll get him.
Officer, I need assistance.
You got a death wish?
Thank you.
You really want me to stop and start shooting at you?
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
Security team, the principal is being kidnapped. Rescue him at all costs.
Who the fuck are you? you. Where's my usual driver? Unlock this fucking door. I can't fucking swim, you fucking psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want? Money? I got bitches. Loads of fine bitches. Take them. They'll do anything you want. You want a wreck?
Shut up! What's happening?
Don't try hitting me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer Tenpenny, how you get my number?
Ways and means, you piece of shit. You been trying to avoid me?
No, sir. I just been busy, that's all.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
Yeah. Loud and clear.
Nice to hear it, Carl. Call in to the donut place in the middle of market.
You, man, and I don't care what you heard. I ain't nobody's ass technician, bitch.
Hey, what's up, Lo?
Technician ain't gangster. That's what's up.
I heard that.
Listen, Carl, if I'm going back to a cell, I want to have a big party first. This may be my last chance to get hurt.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Well, I'm going to slide back over to Grove Street and get those sounds bombastic fantastic.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to get ready for the party and get some girls, man.
Okay.
Get some real fly girls,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? The ones in the bikinis and shit,
uh-huh.
In the videos.
That's what I'm talking about.
I told you, brother, I'm the chronicle of our struggles, the voice of the families, like Moses, only keeping it real.
You said it.
You know what I'm saying?
Park your nodes on the seat. What looks do you want? Oh yeah, that's a whole load of Kiflam. Let your nodes radiate, friend.
Where you going?
know.
Hey, Lo.
This party is jumping. We got a gang of crazy-ass bitches in the house. You coming over, homie?
I don't know, man. I had some plans tonight.
But we had a big disaster. I won't be rapping. My mic's broken.
Ah, okay. I'm gonna come over right now, then.
Hey, what's up, homie?
What's up, Rod?
See all the homies in the back, man, away from this whack music.
Man, I'm feeling it.
Damn, man, this lyrics is horrible.
That dude needs some work, man.
Hell yeah.
What up, fellas?
Hey, what's up with you, baby?
So you back on the block, huh?
Hell yeah.
You a real killer, huh?
What he done that I ain't, huh?
Stall him out,
man. Relax, man.
Hey, a baller's posse's about to run up. They're headed up here right now.
Looks like we backed them ballers against the wall, huh?
Hey, CJ, strap up. It's Grove Street. I'll go get smoking some Grove boys.
Okay, get some cars, block the road. The rest of y'all get heated. Pick your positions. Carl, get the cover. More of them on the bridge.
Hey, you the whole bridge, huh? CJ, boy!
Carl, cover the alleyway!
Get your fat ass up, stay close! Ah!
Behind us, CJ! Behind us!
You gonna stay cool, man.
Hey, watch it, boy.
She just screaming. You asshole.
Hey,
blame don't blame me. Blame that. Yourself.
Grove, this king?
Man, I ain't never seen the ballers roll that deep before.
Yeah, they heard Carl Johnson was running with his brother again.
Yeah, for sure.
Come on, let's get back to the party.
Shit, man, once Lo got off the mic, then the party got started.